laps in Moto 3 for the Grand Prix of Andalusia starts now. Good start from Tatsuki Suzuki. Likewise from Raul Fernandez on the second row. Tony Arbolino trying to get busy already, but it looks as though Tatsuki Suzuki will lead heading into turn one. Darren Binder's made up 7 places already. We're only halfway round this lap, so keep an eye on the South African green, white, black machine, number 40.
There's already been some dive bombing going on then further back down the field. He was quickest in this morning's warm-up session. Really, he probably felt like he should have been on the podium last weekend. He crashed on the penultimate lap at turn 9, didn't he? Let's hope Binder gets the job done here today. He's now into more scoring places already. 15th he came over the line, did the South African. Yeah, 10 places he gained. Sensational first lap from Binder. That is a rocket ship, and Fernandez's KTM is not exactly slow in the straight line either, is it? How many times does he use slipstream? Picked up about 3 or 4 guys. Rodrigo squirming that rear tyre on the throttle coming out of turn 6. That's cost him 2 or 3 places as well.
Yeah, and the world championship leader there just gobbles up a few places as there's mistakes ahead of him. He's up into third.
There's some poke in this year's KTM, Steve, because Raul Fernandez, he's not exactly a wee fella, is he, anymore? He's grown a few inches in the long lockdown.
Sector 3 for Tatsuki Suzuki. He is so strong there. Once again, he goes through on Raul Fernandez. More Suzuki goes through, but once more he drifts wide. He is struggling. I mean, that's part of the reason why he's been exceeding track limits, Matt, is the fact that he's struggling.
Cannot hold the line, can he? Seen for Suzuki right from the start of this 22 lapper. What's the advantage he has over the line? Suzuki then leads by almost half a second.
0.8 kilometres stand between Tatsuki Suzuki and that checkered flag and a race win.
McPhee surely's going to go up the inside. A lunge up the inside of Tatsuki Suzuki. No, he's not close enough. Has he got last week in the back of his mind there? Tatsuki Suzuki's done it surely.
Tatsuki Suzuki crosses the line and wins here in Jerez. Brilliant ride from Suzuki. One of the fastest riders in the leading group, Denitz Onjoo, number 53. You can see him there. Orange and blue Tech 3 colours just behind Darren Binder. This is the best showing we've seen from him.
Onjoo's crashed.
On his birthday as well. What a shame. And that's another rider gone with the hard rear tyre. And he looks in a bit of pain here, does the Turkish. Down into turn 6 we go. Late on the brakes as ever is Suzuki, but will he run it wide? No, he just about holds on to track position there, so that was fine.
Oh, dear me. Rodrigo was nearly down there. Rodrigo had a massive bump on the front. Yeah, well, I think Binder's reaction was because he thought Rodrigo was going. He thought Rodrigo was down there. Gabriel Rodrigo probably for a split second thought he was down as well.